don't give a damn which way you go.
I went through all of this a year ago. You should know that. They came here and they questioned me about the whole damn thing. I'll tell you what I told them. I wasn't in Chicago on that night. I was on a business trip.
You probably just cost this company the whole goddamn account.
Goddamn it.
Ah!
Damn, Michael.
Damn it. The dude we just lost is the guy who set up the zip gun hit on the damn airplane.